Hello all, it's Saturday, the 22nd of September. I just want to show people something. Look, Hooney Snorter. That means dog on lead. I'm going to get to that in a minute. Look at that beautiful deer over there on this lovely Saturday morning. We're in the bison wood again. Come on, Rex. There's Rex, he's on the leash, he's on a Julius canine harness, and he's happy on the leash. I was just watching someone's live video the other day, which they took down, and I was saying how I've always got Rex on a leash. Well, that sign there just shows you why I've got Rex on a leash. Now, I know in the country you live in, dogs, you have stray dogs everywhere. You have dogs running loose everywhere. You have people getting bitten every day by dogs that are off leash with no owner about. Yeah, those signs we have all over the island where you've got to have a dog on a leash. We do have dog parks. We have quite a few dog training clubs where you can let your dog loose as well. You've just got to clear the poo up. It's just the law that was introduced in the island, to the island back in the 90s and late 80s. Because just to stop stray dogs and dogs from fighting and dogs from biting people that were loose in the woods or chasing wildlife, and it's been a huge success. I mean, we don't get hardly any dog attacks or dog fights here, so it works for us. It's just something the government on Bornholm done, and people are happy with that law. You know, we get a lot of tourists here. You don't want dogs, especially a dog like a German Shepherd, running loose. People are scared of dogs. Many people that will give vets a hard time on social media. That's all well and good, I can fully understand that. Vets do push a certain product and they can be getting it wrong. And it's a shame when they do get it wrong. Perhaps you should also think about those vets that actually also save animals' lives. Dogs that have got run over, cats that have got run over, dogs that have broken the leg or anything, you know, got ill and your dog's about to die, but you take it to the vet, 2 weeks later your dog's running around again and you're so happy for the vet. I have great faith in the vets here on the island. I really do. I have nothing bad to say about our vets, my local vet. Absolutely not. Yeah, they can get it wrong. A lot of people that are saying about don't get your dogs vaccinated, don't do this with your dog, don't do that with your dog. Yeah, listen to those people, trust me. No, that was a joke actually. Don't listen to those people. Your dog really does need a checkup. At least. Oh, it does. I get Rex checked every year. Once a year. I also have an insurance out on Rex. If he gets injured, that my insurance policy covers it. Anyway, that's my little moan for the day. I could have moaned about a lot of other things, but I ain't gonna bother. It just brings stupidity to the channel. Bye.